The Singareni Collieries Company Limited is a joint venture with 51% equity held by the Government of Andhra Pradesh and 49% equity being held by the Government of India through the Ministry of Coal. We are a very old company, about 122 years. It has a very impressive track record in terms of coal production and overall performance. Last financial year, we produced 51.02 million tons of coal. And this year we are poised to touch 53 million tons of coal. The 11th five-year plan has recorded something like 8% growth rate CAGR. This is against less than 5% of the national growth rate. We are very pleased about that. Nevertheless, there is still a huge gap between the demand and supply of coal in the southern peninsula. Our endeavor is to step up production further and also secure some more coal blocks outside Andhra Pradesh so that we can supplement coal production by Singareni and meet the requirement, growing requirements in the southern part of the country. As I said, this year we are poised to reach 53 million tons of coal, out of which about 72% of coal being supplied to the thermal power stations, around 15% to the cement companies and rest to various sundry users. Our coal goes to the AP Genco power stations in Andhra Pradesh, NTPC Ramagundam and also the thermal power stations of Karnataka Power Corporation and Maharashtra Genco, Mahagenco Parli. Another 7-8 million tons goes to the cement industries located in Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka, Maharashtra and Tamil Nadu states. Then rest are the sundry users in Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, Maharashtra and surrounding places. I would like to say that unfortunately there is a severe crisis in terms of availability of coal in the country. About 130 million tons of shortage is there, which is negatively impacting on the thermal power stations, forcing some of the power companies to import, which means very high cost. And some of them are operating at very low PLFs because of the lack of coal. So there is an urgent need to step up production so that let's say about 100,000 megawatts, that is 1 lakh megawatt capacity is there in installed capacity, coal based. So to meet that, additionally 100 to 130 million tons of coal is required to be supplied. That's a challenge before the nation, particularly to be handled by Coal India as of now. Our coal being supplied to various, let's say as I mentioned, these power stations is something like 7,000 megawatt is 7,000 to 7,500 megawatt is dependent on us. AP Genco, we are required to supply about 12.5 million tons, but we are supplying this year closer to 18 million tons. NTPC, we are required to supply 10 million tons, we are likely to end up about 15 million tons. Maharashtra and Karnataka together, it's about 6 million tons, we should be reaching close to 6 million tons this year. So, as I said, the coal is a major constraint today, which is, I would say, dragging the economy to some extent. All efforts should be made to step up coal production so that this constraint is overcome.